What's good, people? I just want to tell you real quick, my bad for a little hiatus. I was actually learning some new software, so it's been taking me a week to actually learn a few things because it's not just one little thing, but it's like multiple things. It's like almost like four or five things I'm trying to learn at the same time because it's just one software that has like many different things. So I'm trying to learn that, but I just want to tell y'all that real quick. But I said, what's good, everyone? It's Gavante Buckets 44. And I just want to talk about something that I guess it pertains to the last video I made, but I just want to make it just for this video by itself. And what I want to talk about is self-worth. I mean, and what do you mean by that? Like self-worth. What I mean is, You kind of see like when some people are either they working or it's like school or things in that matter, or just in life in a way, it's just where people have like self-doubt and don't think they're worthy of certain things. They just let things pass them. Or just let things brush aside, and you say like for guy wise, like you see that girl and say she's not even gonna go for me. I'm not even that whatever. I mean, you couldn't like, but you cutting yourself short. You think you're not worthy. You're supposed to have that self worth. Supposed to have that confidence. Supposed to have that. You're supposed to believe in yourself. But I see with some people I talk to, or some people I just. Look at sometimes, because sometimes I was in college, sometimes I see it for some reason that people had a head down, clenched up or something like that, or hunched over, I should say, and they make it seem like brother, what's wrong with you? And people with the, I already get how people don't have self worth, and maybe it was something maybe it was something like when you were younger, like it was either your parents / guardian or something you came across, and it's like they instill something in your brain that you keep to this day and think, and like you trying to do like a project or something like that, you think of a project and it's way too hard, and all of a sudden I can't do this. You cut yourself short, like, but you really should do that shit. Because you should know what your capabilities are. You should know what you about, and that's like your self-worth, because you are better than what you actually showing. You are better than what people think you are. You know what you are. You better than what you think you are. It's just you don't know your self-worth. But I just say, even like for me wise, I would say like when I was a teenager and younger than that, like sometimes I didn't have the spunk, I didn't have something in me that I was just whatever. But then I say it was little quirks here and there that I like, this is me, I get this and stuff like that. Cause I say I think it was like 7th grade, I just came into my own, cause it was like I was like this funny guy. But I didn't really show it to anybody else, like I am now. I'm this nonchalant person. I don't really give a shit. I don't give a fuck. That's still to this day. That's still instilled to me. That's what makes me me. But at the same time, it's something more than that. And like my brother knows, he knows it's more than just that. It's just you got to break that. It's just barriers. But we're not going to talk about that. We're not going to talk about that. But what I'm saying with 7th grade wise, it's almost like, it was these other people that I'm cool with, they the cool people, they whatever, this, that, and the third. And I'm saying like, motherfucker, I could be that. I could be better than them. I could be whatever it may be, because they get the. I mean, I was cool to all of them, so it really didn't matter. But they was like, I ain't gonna say that, like the class clowns. They was just whatever. But I know I could do that, and then I did that for like one full year. I kind of bring my guard down and let me be me, how I am at home. My bring it to school. And I brought it to school, like, damn, like motherfuckers didn't know how to act to me. Motherfuckers were like busting guts. They was just crying and laughing and things like that. Like, and that's how I know I can do what I can do. It's just I have to just let my guard down. But that could be hard for some people, which I understand, because like even when I did that seventh grade, it was points of time like that shit kind of backfired too. So I understand that, but at the same time, you can't let fear overtake what you possibly desire, because you don't know if you even want that. You might not even know if you want that job at Microsoft. You don't know if you want that. You don't know you want that anchor job like you working at ABC or something. I don't know. You might work at ABC or NBC or something. You want to be a news anchor or a weather person, or you want to be some type of color commentary person for who knows WWE. You want to be that for the NFL. Just something in that order. Something you're trying to strive for, whatever like that. But you're gonna cut yourself short, and you think you're not worth it, and you need that self worth. Because you almost say it's confidence, but it's something else as well. Something more, to me wise, I say for me, it's something more instilled than that. But that's just me. That's just me. But it's also other cases where, me with the girls and things like that. It was, Raymond always said, like, I get the girls, like, brother, no, I don't. Like, it's whatever. It's just, I guess, the way how I act, how I do things, I just bring them towards me somehow. But really, it's just being myself. I just know my damn self, and then even when I know myself and I am myself towards them, they still don't know how to act with it, because I'm not just an everyday black man or whatever like that. Just trying to get that booty, trying to get that whatever. I'm trying to build. Even if I don't stay with you, I'm trying to build you into a better woman than what you were right when I met you. I'm trying to make you better than what it is. And some have actually done that, or some have improved, and some other ones just lost causes. Catch y'all later. Make sure you like it. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, and look forward to the other videos I'm gonna be making. I might make a gaming video next time. I just feel like making one next time for some reason, but that's probably the next time I'm gonna make. It's not guaranteed, but that's what might be. So yeah, this is Quavante Bucket44. Catch me on the Twitch as well. I'm gonna leave the links on that, my Twitter and my Twitch as well. So look for that as well, and other things like that. So appreciate you stopping by. Appreciate you listening to this. Like I said, this is Quavante Bucket44, and I'm gone.